Richardson Charles, better known as Balak of Bexar, passed away at the St. Jude's Hospital on Tuesday, 2nd July 2019. He was 87 years old. The funeral service for the late Richardson Charles, better known as Balak, will be held at the Zion Seventh-day Adventist Church, Wavin-Poisson, on Sunday, July 21st, 2019, at 3 p.m. And then the body will be laid to rest at the Labbey Cemetery. May his soul rest in eternal peace. The body now lies at Rambally's Funeral Parlour on Calvary Road, Castries.